Hey guys, we're live. We're gonna be playing some Resident Evil 7, I think. Yes. On normal difficulty.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Oh, wow.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
Wow.
How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how.
I guess she was dead.
She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvie, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Okay, I can look around. Okay.
This is the place.
Doesn't look like much of a place. Find Mia. Okay. What's over here? Well, we're probably supposed to try the gate first. See if the gate's locked. It's probably locked. Yep. So we had to go that way anyway, so I wasn't really exploring. I was just skipping because I didn't realize. What do we got in here? Sewer gators. Seek out Leon and a ghost. Huh. Join us. Accept her gift. That's not weird. Not at all. Who is that? Where'd he go?
Help!
Raven or Crow. Holy, what the? The hell? No going back. Yep. Why is spacebar put your hands up? Not jump. Oh boy. Found Mia's driver's license, so Mia was here. Swing. No, people want to keep either somebody in or out, that's for sure. Windows are all boarded up. Oh, that's dark. Okay, less dark. Oh, now it's dark. Okay. What we got here? Picture of a tree. Okay. Neither of those things are going to open a locked cabinet like that. Ew.
Oh, fuck. Fuck.
Cockroaches. What is, oh, that's a little scary, a little silhouette of a little girl or something. That's not going to open any of this. What? Ew! A crow in the microwave. What's the newspaper say? Over 20 missing in 2 years. Wow. Ghosts sighted in Bayou. Ew. Maggots. Gross. Very gross. No wonder the front door was inaccessible. Okay, empty drawer. Do we go upstairs? Or do we continue downstairs? Let's continue downstairs. Oh dear. Fuse missing. 1F, 2F, 3F. If that wasn't weird. A cell. This is creepy. Yeah, I need videotapes to play in there. Doesn't open, so we're going upstairs. Maybe we're not. I didn't notice this one on the first way through. Initially, I was fixated on the mirror, I guess. There's that tree again. A lady with a bonnet out over her face. Weird. Stairs. Not responsive, okay. Tore up wallboard. Videotape. Cassette. Oh, new save data. Okay. Derelict house footage. Guess we play the tape. Rehearsal.
Who? Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey. I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy?
Okay, we're outside.
I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
Mm-hmm.
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Okay.
Are we rolling?
Yes.
Get out of the way. It's locked.
Not anymore.
After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not angry. Mm-hmm.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Hmm.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Too long.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not back.
No cockroaches in there this time.
About their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Shit.
No crow in there.
I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Still gross in there.
Shit. Glad I had my shots.
Ghost sighted in Bayou.
This will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Where'd the other guy go?
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
No.
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Might have to make a change.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
Dude, where'd this guy go? Oh, this is interesting. Fireplace looks different. Oh.
You're fucking kidding me.
Trap door.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Mm-hmm. There's a hole. Fuck you,
coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
I found Andre. Come on down. Dude, come down. Pussy. What are you doing, Andre? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Well, fuck.
Jesus.
Oh, I don't want to go there. Oh, shit, I'm going there. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Cockroaches. To my death, I'm sure. Sure. This is not gonna go well. Corpses are gone. Oh, fuck. Into the water. Oh, it's deeper than it looks. God knows what's in the water. Probably gonna come out of here with cholera. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Yep. Yep. Andre. I think. Maybe. Or the camera guy. Creepy much? Now I'm soaking wet. God, it's dark. There's the cell. Oh, shit. Lordy. Okay. Okay. Just a video game. Oh, boy. That noise made me jump. I don't have anything to get to Mia. Mia? Wake up! Ben dead. Harold turned. Arthur turned. Turned. Dead, 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 dead. Turned. Travis turned. Clancy L. Mia blank. Oh boy. I need that. I need this. Bolt cutters, yes. And I can now get into the locked cabinets. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Boy, oh boy. Okay. Nasty. Nasty, what is that? Oh, I can get to Mia. What am I doing? I'm exploring, that's what I'm doing. Probably a bad idea in a horror game, but yeah. In cans. There's a way through there. I don't want to knock the tin cans over and alert the... Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Mia, I hope that's you.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
Shouldn't be here.
You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Yeah, who's he?
Going on?
We need Daddy. To go now.
Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Lead the way, Mia.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yep.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Yes, ma'am.
I think it's this way.
Okay, Mia. Let's get the fuck out of here. No.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
Uh-huh.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Uh-huh.
We have to go this way.
This way. Okay, let's go. Oh, the board is gone.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Oh, I don't like cramped space. Oh.
There. It's there.
Okay. And it's locked, I'm betting. Nope, it's not locked. Some bad guys on the other side, though. Mm-hmm.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Okay, babe.
It's not here.
E-001.
We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
Oh boy.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Right here, baby. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I shouldn't have left her alone. Oh shit. Oh boy. And this is how we die. Busy signal, so it's connected to the line, but the line is no longer operable, I guess. Ghost house map, okay. I'm on the first floor. Need to get the F out of here. Oh boy, trouble coming if they're giving me, oh boy. Oh boy. It's locked. What do you mean it's locked? Oh, hell. No way I'm getting through there. The hell am I supposed to go? What am I supposed to do? Boy. Got a map. What do I do with my map? Go back downstairs. Guards area. Surgical storage. That ladder doesn't work, so how? Hidden passage, bathroom. Can't get here. Can't get through there. So I guess I go back downstairs. Oh boy. Oh my God, Mia, what the fuck is wrong with you? Don't stab me! Ow!
Wait!
Ow! My hands! Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Oh shit.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
Oh my God. What the fuck happened to you, Mia? What? Oh God. Oh God. Ow. Bitch. Oh my God, Mia. I'm sorry, but you're something wrong with you, honey. Hide out against Mia. Phone's ringing.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this?
Yeah.
What the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Okay, how do I get to the attic? Oh, shit. Oh, is the door open now? Where the fuck did Mia go? Got the fuse. Where's that fuse panel? Thought it was on this floor. There it is. Oh shit, Mia!
It's okay, it's me.
Uh-huh. Why aren't you dead or seriously in trouble?
You shouldn't have done that!
Oh shit.
It fucking hurts!
Oh! Oh, you bitch! Oh shit, pull it out, dude, pull it out! Oh my god, she just cut off my hand and I'm bleeding out. I need a tourniquet. Shit, I'm gonna bleed out. Oh my god. Put a tourniquet on, dude. Take your belt and put a tourniquet on. Oh my god. Ammunition? A firearm? Yes, please.
Okay, fine.
Medical stuff. Oh. Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Everyone? I am too! I'm relying on you not killing me! Oh my god, I'm dead. You are dead. Yeah, okay. Oh. Oh my God. Okay, get the ammo. More ammo. Oh my God, oh my God. She's gonna come in through the window. Oh no. Oh no. No, you don't. You don't have to do this, baby. Shit. She's pissed. She's pissed. She's fucking crazy. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Take the chainsaw. Take the chainsaw, dude. Take the chainsaw away from her. Oh my God. Okay, now how do I get out? What are our mode normal? How's it going, Viper? 67? Oh shit. We're playing on normal, Viper. How are you doing? Oh God. Oh. My first playthrough. By the way, welcome and how are you doing? Oh, this game is really getting to me. I wasn't expecting it to.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Work to do? Oh my God. They stapled my arm, my hand on. Oh, gross.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Oh, boy.
Who are all you people?
Stop Where's throwing there? Stuff at me.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh. What?
Supper?
What? Oh God, gross. 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 No, 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 no. Oh.
Shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up,
Marguerite.
I'll
make that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
Uh-huh. What is that filth? Oh, no. Oh, no. What did you do to me?
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. God, it's dark. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What now? Where's my firearm? I don't have a firearm. I don't have anything left. Handgun ammo, I'll take that. The Unveiled Abyss. Okay. Saw. Rope. That collar. Oh, wow. Weird. Yeah, creepy lady. Creepy lady. Creepy dead lady. Oh, gross. Now what? Oh, I don't know what to do. There's a hole there. Hatch. Let's go down the hatch. I can't get down the hatch. Because it's locked, okay. Oh, shit. Locked. God damn it. Oh, shit. Crazy lady's gone. Oh, shit. Bad, bad, bad dude. Bad dude. Leave me alone. Oh, my God. Oh, I can't go that way. I forgot. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Guard, spacebar. Oh! Oh my god. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. You killed me, you son of a bitch. Yep. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Trial and error. Oh my god, crazy lady. Crazy lady. Be missing during or okay. Handgun ammo, but no handgun. Boot. Evelyn. Barbed wire and it's locked. Okay, guard is with space bar. From the other side. Oh, shit. Looks for maybe break it with something. Okay. I don't have anything to break it with. Tape in the way. There's a hook. The fuck is that? Bobblehead. There's nothing here that I can use. How am I supposed to survive this? What am I supposed to? Oh, there's a key. Okay. Oh, shit! Where's the hatch? I forget where the hatch is. It's over here. Over here. I'm after you. You came to the wrong house, boy. Oh shit. Ow. 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 Oh boy. Got my leg back. You can do it. This is disturbing. Hurry up, Ethan.
You better now?
How in the hell does that work? Run, Ethan! Run! Okay, he's coming that way. Good. Come on. Get in there! Oh, shit! Shit. Oh, good. My heart's racing. Oh, my God. Oh, Lordy. Antique coin. Holy shmikey. Man, this game is scary. Main house, okay. They really stink. Chem bag and an herb. Lockpick, nice. Oh boy. Locked. Okay. It's not locked. That's weird.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Okay.
Hell of a girl.
I don't have anything to put on that yet.
Hmm.
Yes, please. Thank you. Thank you, game, for the medical stuff. It's missing the horse part of the guy. Okay. Oh, it's a cop.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
I'm a missing person.
There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Uh-huh.
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait.
Okay, wait.
You gotta give me your gun.
You're stupid. Dude, then there's no way he's gonna give you your gun. Deputy.
Right. Deputy.
Well, it looks a lot brighter on stream. I ought to watch my streams.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here.
Better than nothing.
That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I going to do with a knife?
Protect yourself. Okay. Handgun ammo. Okay. I don't have a handgun. This could be bad.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back.
Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, I'm fucked. I got no more bullets.
Ah!
Okay, scroll wheel. Ah, shit! Give me my fucking knife! Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. This is nuts.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Trying to survive.
Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door
down.
Put that door
down. Wait. That's gruesome. Apparently not. Come on, go, 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 go. Just to be sure. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Am I dead? I'm not dead. He's fucked up.
Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. How do we get out of here? Ladder. How come I can't climb the ladder? There's got to be a way to up the out of here. Oh shit! Who the fuck are?
Attention, boy. You're about to see someone.
I was out of bullets, by the way. What did I just pick up? Shotgun shells. Okay. That means there's a shotgun somewhere nearby. Ooh, yes. I'll take. Holy cow. Okay, now that the excitement's open over, I can stop screaming like a like crazy. Oh. Shoot me, shoot me. Oh, boy.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
Okay. Great. You know I'm going for the shotgun, of course. Great. I have one shell. I need something to put in the place of the shotgun. Evelyn. Okay. It won't let me attack the crazy old lady. Mia.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened.
Uh-huh.
What I did. I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are. You
gave me that
scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Yeah, I'm playing as Mia now. The hell?
I need to hide.
I'm trying to hide.
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
Come on, close the door, Mia.
This house has seen more than
spider. Oh boy. He happened to be probably my husband. Or Mia's husband. Oh, God. Come on. You're just about right. What am I missing? Or what's not quite right about that? Okay, I guess I just had to press the F key. Okay. The hole there.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! Oh, you have to
move! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Mm-hmm. Excuse me.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention.
Known unknowns.
You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch? No. I am through playing games with you. You hear me? You hear me? Oh, great. Now it's pitch black. Uh-oh. Where do you think you're going?
What did they do to you, Mia?
Blue dog head, okay. bullets, that's good. What the hell are you doing alive? Oh, crap. America. America. Yep. Yeah. Oh, shit! I'm gonna die. Oh, son of a bitch. Running away from you. Psychostimulants. It's locked. Okay. Vacationing husband and wife. Husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good. We got rid of her. Almost mad. That's messed up. We're victims. Ew. Ew. Antique coin. Don't know what the coins are for yet. Kid drew it. Uh-oh. This looks dangerous. scorpion door. Don't have the scorpion key yet. Those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs shaped like dog's heads. I saw that. I saw one of the heads in this thing, room underground. Get it? The keys. Something's wrong with me. It must be shit they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, at least I'm fighting. Blah, blah. Travis. Okay. Let's do this. A lot of that nasty stuff. From the other side, okay. Well, please don't come out of the gross stuff. Please don't be a monster. Processing area map. Bullets. Bullets, that's good. It's locked. Scorpion key, yes. Okay. Treasure photo. Herb. Yeah, I'm full. Oh shit. I'm in a heap of trouble. Travis. Red hand. Oh. Shit. Come on, reload. Sean. William, Laura, Travis is locked. Okay, that's weird enough. Yeah, that's better. I can actually see now. Somewhat. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away. Take him out when you're ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. You want his girl? 3 A's and a handprint. Three A's. Laura. Gone. Tamar. Ah, okay. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets, and that guy is trouble. You're dead. Okay. Yeah, don't open that up. Uh-huh. All right. My heart can't take much more of this. I'm gonna take a break. Thanks to everybody for hanging out. It's been interesting, though, to say the least. Till next time, folks. Have a good night. Bye.